Detect ARP attacks using XArp tool. Download the software, link in description. Right-click, and click on Run as Administrator and install the software. During installation, another installation, WinPCAP will appear. You need to install this as well, as this will allow XArp to read the packets. Launch the tool and you will see no ARP attacks on the left top corner. That means your computer is safe. You can see security level on the right side. You can adjust it as per your security. In the middle you will see the result of ARP tables. Now we will attack Windows machine using ARP spoofer and we'll see the difference in the tool. UC status has been changed to ARP attacks detected by a machine on 10.0.2.60. If the tool is closed, you will a notification something like this. If you increase the security level, you will get notification that someone is flooding ARP tables as our hacker machine is still trying to attack. This tool can help detect ARP attacks automatically. If you want to detect manually, link in description. If you like this video, please comment, share, and also if you are not a Hack Hunt subscriber, please subscribe. This is Hack Hunt, signing off.